Hey everyone, Albert here, and wow, this has just been amazing. We have reached $360,000 with less than 60 hours to go, and all of this was made possible thanks to your amazing help. I also wanted to show you something new that I have been working on. So a very popular request that I have been getting was, Albert, can we buy some of your other cool devices in this campaign? Because, you know, we have offered JD, so can you offer something else? So we have basically decided to do that. I have come up with this thing called the collector's pack, where if you want to get our most popular devices, you can get this thing, and you will get them for like 50% off, and it's going to ship along with your Batmobile. So in this thing, you will get a bunch of devices and also like some very cool merch. I have them all here. So you will get a Spencer. This is a DIY voice assistant. It has a switch. You smash it like this and you can talk to it. It has a small microphone and a dual core CPU, and it connects to the internet, and you can code it to say your own custom phrases, and you can code it and play with its speech recognition engine. It was very complicated to develop, actually. You will also get a Byte Boy. So Byte Boy is our latest game console. It's the most advanced yet. It has a dual core CPU at the back and a LiPo battery, but also a very big screen, an SD card that comes preloaded with games. And the fun part is that you can code this thing, and all the software for it is open source. So yeah, that was very important for us. You will also get a JD. So JD was a kit that I made that is teaching people about sound synthesis. And it's a musical instrument with two speakers, a SD card here, a CPU and the screen, and basically you can upload your own songs and you can become a DJ. But you can also connect it to a PC using this cable here, and you can code your own custom light shows and apps for it. So that's very cool. This thing over here, it's called Clockstar, and it's a DIY wearable device. So this is a do-it-yourself smartwatch that we have designed here. It has Bluetooth and it can connect to your phone, but also it has a gyroscope, and you can use that gyroscope to train a neural network. So it uses machine learning, and you can basically make it recognize gestures and remember them. So yeah, that's very cool about this thing. This purple thingy is called Cynthia. So this is another musical instrument. This one wasn't released yet. It wasn't shipped to the customers yet. So this is a DIY music sequencer. It has a small microphone here, so you can record your own samples and you can create your own music, your own custom music with that. And these two fellas, they are called the chatters, and they are like walkie-talkies, but just for texting. So you don't have to put a SIM card in this, because it uses LoRa to actually create its own network, and it can connect, and you can basically text for free. So this device here was made to teach people about wireless communication and also encryption, because these devices have end-to-end encryption. And you will get these five thingies. So these are our beginner-friendly soldering kits. I have been showing these in some of our previous videos. So, you know, very cool devices in my opinion. And you will also get this bad boy. So this is a custom-made poster that we have actually created for this Kickstarter campaign. I have just received a sample of this today. I'm so happy to have it physically here. So we have basically made this very cool print of a design that we have based our Batmobile on, and it's going to be a very high quality poster that you will get with this collector's pack, as you can see, along with some other merch as well. So tell me what you think, and yeah, I'll see you at the finish line. Less than 60 hours to go. This is very, very interesting. Thank you, everyone.